Is that music?
It's a good choice.
Hey, well played.
We got no ship. No crew. How are we gonna get out of this one?
We will find hope in the impossible. Well, at least I won't die alone. Well, that's just typical.
Let's hope this doesn't get messy.
This is where it begins, Captain. This is where the frontier pushes back.
What the hell is this?
I know why you're here. Why we are all here.
Okay, let's never do that again.
My dad joined Starfleet because he believed in it. I joined on a dare.
You joined to see if you could live up to him. You spent all this time trying to be your father. Now you're wondering just what it means to be you.
It isn't uncommon, you know. It's easy to get lost. In the vastness of space, there's only yourself, your ship, your crew.
You really want to head back out there, huh?
What the hell is this?
They're boarding us.
Ship.
Oh my God.
I know why you're here. Why we are all here.
Our captain will come for us. Mercy will be the last thing on his mind.
I am counting on it.
Fear of death is illogical. Fear of death is what keeps us alive.
Everyone who goes there, he kills.
That's our friends out there. We can't just leave them behind.
Unity is not your strength. It is your weakness.
I think you're underestimating humanity.
Hold on to something! Fire at will! Do it! Do it!
Pardon me.
He likes that scene.
My dad joined Starfleet because he believed in it. I joined on a dare.
You joined to see if you could live up to him. Spent all his time trying to be your dad. Now you're wondering what it means to be you.
We were overwhelmed by something. Something we've never seen before. I know this isn't the last of my crew. But this is my last report. As the captain of the Starship Enterprise.
I'm bracing for the pain and I am letting go. I gathered all my strength and I found myself. Ooh. I hit a wall. I thought that I would hurt myself. But I hit a wall. Let me let go. Let me let go. But I hit
make some noise.